What we saw really in the fourth quarter, and it showed up in the economic data, and we have a very large portfolio in China, was that the consumer was nervous. And so when you take an environment where you have trade disputes that are very well understood, and you have a deleveraging that's gone on, and you have a consumer that drives a meaningful part of your economy, it's not surprising that when the consumer gets nervous and spends less, that the economy slows down.
Yeah.
This is a very basic input into GDP growth, and we see a new kind of Chinese consumer today.